from Bridgestone Arena in downtown Nashville. We're getting set for some NHL hockey. Tonight, the Carolina Hurricanes are in town to take on the Nashville Predators.
But if a player shows any disruption in their movement, the refs have their eye on that. From the start of this year, you're not going to get away with anything.
Carolina goes on the power play, and they score 7 seconds in. Face-off win, play to the net, 1-0 Hurricanes.
And Carolina comes out and executes with this shot pass right here. That was an unbelievable tip. And this is a planned play. And he gets it up, elevated off the ice, over Pekka-Rinne's glove. And that's a tough first shot of the game for Pekka-Rinne.
All bets are off at that point. Here's Jeff Skinner. We've mentioned him at the top. Dangerous shooter. Another tip in front. Elias Lindholm. Two shots and two tips. And the Hurricanes lead it 2-0. Incredible.
Carolina, we know they come out hard. You just come off an 8-1 loss to the Toronto Maple Leafs. You got an angry team here. And the Carolina Hurricanes have not wasted any time. Two really great goals, great redirects by these guys. Lindholm, watch this tip in the air, tips it, it's going wide, and he tips it back through the legs of Pekka-Rinne.
Slavin over to Hanifin, Hanifin a shot, save Rinne, rebound kicks loose in the slot. Justin Williams takes over. Deflection by Yarncroft, picked up by Derek Ryan, swung over Hanifin. Hanifin up to the net, another tip, three goals. Four shots. The Hurricanes with two power play goals. All three scores, redirects right in front of the net.
I mean, I got to be honest, I'm shocked along with the fans here. This is not the start anybody imagined tonight, but man, you have to credit the Hurricanes. They've come out guns a-blazing, and these are three great goals, all redirects. This is hard to execute these plays, and this one might have went off Roman Josi's skate.
Here's Hanifin. Cross ice pass to Victor Rask. Rask bounces one on Rinne, and it bounces off of Pekka into the net. It's 4-0. It seemed to skip.
This is just crazy. But let's see here, just a bouncing puck. It skips, and on the second skip, you'll see one, two, and it skips up. It's so unpredictable when it's going end over end. And you can see that skip. It takes two short little skips like a ground ball and then just up and over. Tough luck for Pekka tonight.
And there is young Juuse Saros, who was into this game a lot earlier than he expected to be. Predators trying to get stabilized, but they still have only one shot on goal in the first half of this period. Forsberg trying to change that. He rips it wide. It bounces back off the wall. Forsberg in front. Save made on the shot by Arvidsson. What a stop by Ward. Cardinal was surrounded. Fiala now takes over the battle along the boards. It's a six-man scrum. It pops loose for Subban. He turns and fires. And it's in. A little pinball action, and the Predators are on the board. And I think that one off of Fiala. So this time it's Nashville with the bounce.
Look at the battle on the wall. Put the pucks to the net. Off of Kevin Fiala. He was trying to defend himself. You see it goes off of Carolina defender here, off of the stick. And Johnny on the spot, Kevin on the spot, finds it right off of him.
Finally worked free by the Canes. Leaping is Irwin at center ice, knocked it down, played it to Watson. Going to the net, Sisson's a drive by Watson, saved by Ward. Saucer pass out front. Aho drives down, another pinball shot. And a quick save by Saros. How did he get over there? He took it away from Teravainen.
And that's a great save. You know you're on when you're able to follow the puck and it takes those bounces and goes out, squeaks out to the side, and he's able to react and get across to that post. That was a huge save.
Elias Lindholm has a goal in this game. He'll play it down low. Austin Watson takes over. Weber out of the box. So you got three defensemen and two forwards out there. Backhander and a save made by Saros. Yarncroft trying to work it free. Aborg reaching for it on the dive. Slavin brings it the other way. Slavin in. He hit the pipe. That got over the shoulder of Saros, and it may have hit the crossbar. Forsberg close. Forsberg trying to come up with a steal and go. Drives to the net. Borg got away. It was deflected. Now Forsberg trying to create another chance. Got it to Johansson. Down low, Arvidsson. What a stop by Ward. Cam Ward in tight. Makes a big save.
Good execution by the Predators. Gets that zone time. Ryan Johansson backhands one to Victor Arvidsson. Great view here. Right on the doorstep. Cam Ward sees it. He's able to close up the legs before it seeps through.
From the half wall, Turris peels back to the forehand and feeds Ekholm. 24 seconds to go. Here's a high tip by Fiala and a save by Ward.
And look at this redirect, taking a page out of the Hurricanes book in the first period. Just barely gone. Such a luxury and an awesome thing to have him on the team doing that stuff all the time.
Steal down low. Fiala didn't have room to tuck it in. Weber from the point. The shot saved made by Ward. No rebound. Arvidsson, Forsberg, Simon, then Johansson. Second try on the Tennessee Lottery Powerball Power Play. Both here in the second period. They go for one. Hartnell on the ice. A drive. Double tip. Arvidsson couldn't put it home.
A cross ice play. Unable to get any shots.
17 seconds to go. Just over the boards is Hartnell to keep it onside. Off to Fiala. Save made by Ward. Fiala again. Just a little bit too long to pull the trigger.
Like you said, Willie, I think he's had a couple opportunities where he's just held on and tried to make the perfect play. He just waits. Ward gets back into position. Reads that Kevin's going high glove.
Predators trying to get possession. Pressure at the line. Stolen by Hartnell out of the box. Predators coming in 3-on-2. Josi holds and shoots. And a save made by Ward. He just got enough of it. He was late to react.
And that just ticked off his defenseman's stick, and he still got a piece of it. They get a lot of shots, not necessarily all high percentages. You mentioned earlier, one of the highest shot total teams in the league, but they defend well. They have numbers back.
There's another shot that hit the linesman, and they got him right in above the knee. He's sore. Nordstrom shot, glove down by Saros. He continues to do a good job keeping his team in the game. Lost the puck, has to go back and get it, does so. Looking in front, Kruger chipping at it. It was in his skates. He couldn't get it away. Blast by Falk. Lots of traffic. Rebound loose. It bounced over Aberg. Thrown to the net. Another save by Saros after the deflection. Great job by Yussi.
He's going to try to that high tip. He got a piece of it, too.
On the dump in, Ward. Falk on an outlet pass. Chipped to center. Coming over DiGiuseppe. Rask. One-on-one with Subban. Shot it through. And Saros with a nice save. Hartnell to the high slot. Swings it on net. Save Ward. Coming after it, Hartnell. Here's the feed. And Fiala whipped the wrist shot wide. A drive by Subban. Save. Fake the slapper. Held the puck. Made a nice feed over to Williams. Straight away, Noah Hanifin. Skinner. Delayed windup. Let it go. Saros was not fooled. Time ticking down, and that's going to do it. So the Predators fall 4-1, and Cam Ward picks up another win. The veteran was outstanding tonight, and the Predators not able to dig out of a deep 4-0 hole, despite some excellent work from Juuse Saros to keep his team hanging around.